Jeremy Corbyn backers could use their new majority on Labour's ruling executive to take control of another key committee on Tuesday, the Independent understands. Party insiders said momentum-backed members of Labour's National Executive Committee are likely to try to replace the long-standing chair of the influential disputes panel with a left-winger as they attempt to gain control of the committee, which plays a key role in ruling on membership suspensions and disciplinary issues. The current chair, Anne Black, has been in the role for a number of years, but NEC insiders from both the left and the right of the party said they expect her to be replaced. The disputes panel is generally seen as non-political, and a move to replace Ms. Black would be highly unusual. One NEC source told The Independent it's unprecedented for the left to put up a candidate against an experienced chair of the disputes panel, which is supposed to be a neutral body. They're politicizing it in a way that will take us backwards in terms of party unity and people having faith in the NEC to rule fairly on cases. Although she comes from the left of the party, Ms. Black has reportedly sided with the more centrist faction in several recent votes and therefore lost the confidence of some of the momentum-backed bloc. The source said Anne was on their slate before and has been on their side for years, so it's a move towards more ideological purity in the sense they now don't feel they even need a broad spectrum of the left. It's just full momentum now. It's a message that if you go against them, they will go against you. It's a very threatening move. It's them declaring all-out war.